my husband and I, we just finished eating breakfast, and we're watching TV or something. I wasn't really watching. I was just sitting on the couch, and TV was on, watching me. And my husband was probably watching the TV, and then it started pouring, like, super hard. Like, the really hard raindrops that sound like this. You know, like, it sounds cool like that. I'm like, wow. Anyway, I was like, oh my gosh, listen. My husband's like, what? I'm like, it's raining. He's like, and? I'm like, listen to the rain. And he's like, what are you talking about? I'm like, turn off the TV so we can hear it. He looked at me like I'm off my rocker. And I'm like, who the hell did I marry? This guy, I don't even want to listen to the rain. To marry him. And so I sulked for a few moments on the couch next to this guy, puzzled. And I was like, oh, screw this. I took my ukulele off the, we have a, behind our couch has like, you know, ukuleles on the wall. And so I took one off the wall and I went into my bedroom and I was like, I got this song in my head and I wrote it. And I wrote the song on my bed and all these beautiful things were happening. And I want to play it for you guys. It's called Rain on Sunday. Couch Potatoes Lullaby. Listen to the birds sing.